there 50 years and I have manners in the road. You know what was back that day? That all the way uptown Kingston. And guess what? Great people there in the manners in the road enough. Me have a friend named Lydie. Uncle Lydie, everybody know him, just find him right at 58 and a half Manners Hill Road. And him had the soup man, the chicken man, everybody can think of you can find him right at so. Him have everything for your belly, everything for your food, summer. Saying, Uncle Lydie, the best festival in the world. Uncle Lydie, what go on, General? Well, Big Stone, yes, this man there, so, for about 30 years. You know that is a milestone because we know things get rough sometimes. We have ups and downs and this and that. But Uncle Lydie does hold the fort. Uncle Lydie, who you want to shout out to? No, you're busy at servicing.
I want to shout out to my virgin man, to the juice man. Matty. Original.
Yeah.
30 years here too.
Matty the juice man, 30 years here. Monty! What Monty?
Original juice.
Yo, Monty! Big up yourself, Monty! Monty, big up yourself!
Original juice here!
The original juice man, big up yourself! Big
over 30
big up.
On the air!
Over 30 on the air! We're coming right
now! Man from Big Yard, say no no man!
We soon come to
the top of the school!
Hey, we never want nobody doing it, but me and Monty got school, you know? Me and Monty got school together, just never know!
Straight man, no writing, real!
Monty, what about we can get to eat and energy here?
Festival.
Fry fish.
So. Original soup man, July.
Yes.
Some call me Uncle Lyle, some call me the chicken man. Nah, tell no lie.
Nah, tell no lie.
Just come test me soup and you see how long me there, you hear people talk. All the pretty girls them there too.
All the pretty, oh my God. Ooh la la. Whenever you want the best in soup, you come to 58 and a half Manners Hill Road and you can get the best soup in Kingston. All of the nice things hide here, you know. All of the nice things, everybody come and say, you know. Hal Bunny Superstar, everybody come and say, you know. So 58 and a half Manners Hill Road, no good again. See, come here. We know you're a place. How long you know Uncle Lydie, you know?
From just born.
For your just born, how old is Virgin?
Yeah.
You know, must Uncle Lydie from there 30 years for your just born. You just born the other day.
Yeah man, Uncle Lydie and the father man, the best soup, you see me?
So you grew up on drinking Uncle Lydie soup?
Yeah,
and that grew up. And that grew up?
Yeah.
Call the people, you're a big son, I said, we don't about to fuss and fight, you know, my brother. We don't about to kill nobody this Christmas, you know. Until you feel like you want to fight, come fight with Uncle Lydie soup.
Yeah.
Come drink one cup of Uncle Lydie soup, but you ain't in a war again with nobody. Because guess what, you see that soup, yeah? You see that soup, yeah? You see that soup, yeah? That soup will make you think, turn up, you know? Make your girls them go crazy. That thing will give vigor and vitality to your body. That soup will make you go on good. That soup will make you turn funny long.
What
is a wonderful joy for I like come through this community since Christmas and show the rest of the world that Jamaica is still a wonderful place. Jamaica is still a beautiful place. No matter what I go on and I hear about and I ray and I I want to jump on the plane and fly come a yard because guess what? No way, no better than yard. A Big Stone and TA so. Alright? Straight. And Uncle Lydie, right?
No bad mind around here.
Alright, big up.